I guess you all know what Shaggy Dog stories are. You know, endless and pointless. Like the one about the cannibal who went to the witch doctor complaining of an upset stomach, and the witch doctor asked him what he'd been eating lately, and he said, well, there was this missionary. I caught him, I boiled him, and I had him for dinner last night, and the witch doctor said, no, that shouldn't do it. You'll have to tell me more. Well, he was walking along the beach. He was a tall man in a long brown robe. And the witch doctor said, well, that's it, you nut. You boiled him, and he was a friar. That's a little better reaction than usual. Well, I found some songs that can't fit into any other category other than Shaggy Dog songs, except they have the advantage of being short. I think you'll like the first one. It comes from Canada, and it's rather charming. It's the magic word tonight. Canada. I was standing on the corner, minding my own business, when along come a man and tied his horse to me. That's one. I'm so lonesome in the saddle since my horse died. Here's another one with a Western flavor. You stole my wife, you horse thief. This is a favorite among college students all over the United States. I love you in blue, I love you in red, but most of all, I love you in blue. You look so clean and you laugh so dirty. If any of you ever happened to read the magazine Playboy, you may have seen some cartoons. Among other things, by a gentleman named Shel Silverstein. He wrote the next song. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor, boa constrictor, boa constrictor. I'm being eaten by a boa constrictor, and I don't like it one little bit. Oh, gee, he's up to my knee. Oh, fiddle, he's up to my middle. Oh, heck, he's up to my neck. Oh, dread, he's... This one comes from the current generation. Take you to the hop, gonna do the bop. Take you to the hop, gonna do the bop. Take you to the hop, gonna do the bop. When your skin clears up,